Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to remove Alt+Tab blur background on your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the procedure. The first procedure is to Windows Settings. Right click on the Start button and select Settings from the menu. In the Settings menu, go to the Accessibility tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, go to Visual Effects. To find the switch associated with transparency effects, turn it off. Next solution is through the Registry Editor window. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command REGEDIT and hit Enter to open the Registry Editor window. Now go to H key Current User, Software, Microsoft, Windows, Current Version, Explorer. In the right pane, you'll have to copy a word named Alt+Tab settings. Right click in the open space, select new keyword 32-bit value and paste it here. Double click on it and change the value data to 1. Click on OK to save the settings. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.